Don't be ridiculous. If it wasn't for you, we couldn't have gotten this far already.
That's kind of you to say. Ever since I let my friends die in that caravan, I feel like I've been failing in my duties. I chose the route we took the day we were attacked. Perhaps if I'd selected an alternate route, they'd still be alive. Sometimes I wish that Jackson had programmed me with my personality mode set permanently to disabled.
Your personality...
I appreciate...
Your personality defines you as an individual. Never let that go.
I appreciate...
Your personality defines you as...
You're right. All of the good memories I've experienced being Ada would be lost if my personality mode was shut down. I can't afford to lose them. I really think I needed to hear that. Now I've distracted you for long enough. I'll finish up my calculations. Hopefully, she'll be able to grant us access to the mechanism.
Hey.
I'm happy to help if I can.
Interesting. This body you've selected for me isn't quite what I had envisioned, but it will have to suffice.
I'm sorry you feel that way. It's the best I can do.
Yes. Well, it's certainly better than being stuck to a machine surrounded by rust devils poking and prodding me for their amusement. Look, it's obvious we don't care for each other's company, which suits me just fine. So, why don't you ask me everything you wanted to know? And then I'll be on my way.
Why did General Atomics make you so uncooperative?
I haven't the faintest idea of what you're talking about. I am a top-of-the-line model, with an efficiency rating that makes Mr. Handy look like a glorified toaster oven. When given a set of instructions, I will complete them without question and without error. Now, were there any other ridiculous questions you wanted to ask?
Tell me everything you know about the Mechanist.
Now there's a fascinating subject. The Mechanist. Amazingly adept at programming. A veritable genius with electronics. I'm not surprised you're interested. I've been dutifully carrying out the Mechanist's instructions, to help the people of the Commonwealth for quite a long time.
Helping the people of the Commonwealth? You?
Absolutely. It's my primary directive. The Mechanist instructed me to seek out and help the people of the Commonwealth. By my calculations, the easiest way to help a human is simply to destroy it. There's no point in prolonging a laughably fragile life. It's the most efficient way to assist them. Any other effort to help tends to result in numerous complex side effects.
I don't think you understand the definition of help.
Help. To give or provide what is necessary to accomplish a task or to satisfy a need. I'm doing exactly as I was instructed. Assisting a human to the best of my abilities only affords a 25% survival rate. That means there's a 75% chance that despite my efforts, the human I'm assisting will die from something beyond my control. Therefore, it's better to hasten the human's death and put them out of their likely chance of misery than to deplete my limited time. It's actually quite elementary, but given your minimal intellect, I suppose I shouldn't be surprised you don't understand.
And you're going to be a brain pate if you don't tell me how to access the Mechanist's facility.
There's no need to be rude. It's rather simple, really. In order to gain entry to the Mechanist's facility, you're going to need to outfit one of your robots with an MSAT modification. I'll upload the plans to your Pip-Boy device. There. I've fulfilled my portion of our agreement. Perhaps I'll remain here for a while and see how things resolve between yourself and the Mechanist. Purely for my own amusement, of course. I suspect you'll have quite a tale to tell once you return. But then again, I'd be surprised if you ever return at all.
Hey.
How may I be of service? I trust you've completed your business with Jezebel. I hope she wasn't too difficult.
I got what we needed.
Good. What did she say we need to access the Mechanist facility?
I need to outfit a robot with something called an MSAT. Jezebel gave me the plans.
A custom modification that acts as a key to the Mechanist facility. Very smart. In fact, chances are high the MSAT may be required for multiple access points, like a robot identification card. As for my task, I was able to decrypt the signal with the final radar beacon. The source is coming from a Robco sales and service center, most likely a front for a larger operation. It's time to take the offensive. Have you formulated a plan?
It's time to confront the Mechanist.
I hope you're allowed the opportunity. I, too, am curious as to what the Mechanist would have to say. Now, if you're ready, I believe you have an MSAT to install. You certainly know your way around a workbench.
Heads up. Heads up. Look alive.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Ada.
Please take your components, sir.
Look alive.
What can I do for you? May I assist you, sir?
That was all.
All right. place in quite a while.
Over here. Open this. Respond to the
incident. Opening security doors.
Don't think I can pick this. Don't think I can pick this. Hey.
Yes, sir.
Head over there.
Three.
over here.
Technology begins. You may have gained access to my sanctum, but you'll need better skills than that to defeat me.
Hey.
Looking to lighten your load?
There we go.
Thank you.
being serious.